back on episode 4, I'm pretty sure, of the Fallout series. Let me just do something right quick. Here we go. Alright, so I decided that each episode's gonna be 30 minutes long now because it seems that I feel like I'm not getting much fun out of 20 minute episodes, so I'm gonna record for 30 minutes. And, yeah, because it's fun. So let's get down to business. Where are we supposed to go? We sit back in my own literature. Quest, optional, deal with the server.
Careful with that car.
Welcome, sir or madam, to Crazy Wolfgang's Traveling Junk Store, the depot of detritus, the shop of slop. Now, what? And
same.
Crazy Wolfgang's got just what you need.
Let's
sell. You need the random junk that I've got.
So this baseball glove. Let's sell these stuff. Oh god, I have 11 stuff actually.
Pleasure doing this. Nothing but the highest quality leftovers, junk, and crap.
Okay, it's getting rid of everything.
Let me
repair. Oh, god dang it. You know what?
See you out on.
Alright, so we need to go over here. It is a robot. Hey, it looks like Eddie from Fallout New Vegas. Enclave iBot. Behind me. Burp. open door to Saw Ranch.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you? That bastard. He's a liar. He just wants to be dead. Those caps are all mine.
No, they're not.
I earned them. I'm tired of hiding out here like some kind of wasteland dog.
That's what I thought.
I guess you're right. Here. This is all I have. Please leave me alone now.
Oh, that's a lot of caps. Thank you, Silver, for all those caps. Only fast travel than Megaton. Oh, you fast travel into the town now? That's weird. In Fallout New Vegas, you fast travel to like the outside of the area, and then you walk in. That's the Children of the Atom. Who would want to blow up this city? I bet you a lot of people already did. A lot of people did. I don't know, I feel bad because of how much time they would spend working on it. Like, even though it kind of looks like junk, it was still probably took a while. There's Moriarty. Is this him? Yes.
What's it to be? A few. The waste left. Good. I hope she got what she deserved. You took care of our little lost lamb, eh? I knew I could count on you. How about you just... It's called economics, kid. You got something I want and I got something you want. Nothing's free. I told you the favor would earn you some caps if you really took care of it. Now fork him over. I'll be here.
Okay, there.
No, that wasn't... Your dad came through here, all right. Didn't stay long, though. Said he had some important business to attend to and headed off to the city. Something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps. It's like I said...
Okay, I have to go now. Where's Gob? I want to talk to Gob. He's nice. I don't like you, I'll kill you. One day. Outside. Here, let me save. Let me put on... No, I don't want to load. Settings. Alrighty, I am now back. I just had to go do something right quick. So let's fall now and almost break my legs. Get out of my way. Third person fall out. Wow.
Ephemeral body into new life.
You're looking to trade? Slow.
Check out. It is so good to see you again, dear child. You. Rays shower you, child.
That's horrible.
Hey.
Is there any place where I can get ammo? Wait.
If you need to buy some.
Moy or, That's not the place. Where can I buy supplies? Oh. Right there.
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault. Oh, I haven't seen one of you for years. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault. Great. A runaway dad? Good luck finding. That'll be good. Let's see. Dealing with radiation, testing an experimental device, and, I won't lie, it may include some reading. That sort of stuff, you know? But for all that, I can pay you with caps, meds, chems, and maybe even a few of those unique inventions, if you do a good job. Well, it's a dangerous place out there. For that, I need... No, then they just yell a lot at me with mean, mean words. Good enthusiasm! Now, I think the first chapter will have to be about things like where it is and isn't safe to find food, the dangers of rape. Ooh. Well, food and... There's an old super-duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place... Oh, I couldn't do that. It'd be a real blow to those nice folks in the church. Besides, it's not like that bomb ever...
Bruh.
Do I...
Can I... Yes. What does it get up to? Oh, yes, bullets. Laser pistol. A millimeter round. Get these shotgun shells. Let's get these. I don't have enough money, so I will put back these. There we go.
Good hunting.
Had to go for now. Why is Street Dog talking about my dad?
Need some grub? Try the brass lantern. Have yourself a nice
dinner. Mickey, what?
Please, do you have any what? I've been drinking this irradiated. But please.
Okay, I'll give you water. Get out of the way.
Oh, and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, a super important public service announcement. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland asshole it's gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can.
Yeah, gotta be flippy.
Some music.
Something around me? There's a butterfly. I know how to use that. Oh, they shoot at you in this game. Bruh. Turn around, go to the super duper market, or wherever area we're going. Beep 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 beep. I'm gonna upload more Naruto content too, including with this Fallout series. That was a good pop. There's a bush up there. I do like this better than Fallout New Vegas with the scenery, because this feels like I know that Fallout New Vegas is based in New Vegas, but I don't know. I just feel like this is better because it's like Washington, it's more urban. They're shooting at me. I'm so confused. I'm just gonna walk away. Yeah. Hold, okay. Well, this is super duper market. And there's a dead body. Oh crap.
This is Bob Crosby.
There's a raider.
Way back home.
Out of nowhere. Hey, I'm playing my box. Hello.
How did your leaders allow the most powerful nation on
earth? Hunter!
Found you to die. The answer is really
simple. I didn't mean to hit you. No, you're in there. Come here.
Incompetence at the highest echelons of power. We put our trust, our faith.
I didn't mean to hit her, but now she's in there. Wait. Who's that? Who is this?
Those monsters. They're gonna get me. Those. You look stronger than all the other.
Yeah, I'll protect you.
Those big things. They're all overgraded. Put. My. Nope. Oh, God, it's what's left on my back. Well, there is the personal shelter next to the old diner. Papa always said to stay away. I'll head over there.
No, I don't trust you. I'm going with you. Going all the way with this kid. Because I feel like there's going to be enemies in there. Where's that wasteland doctor? It's gone. Glaive iBot. Why am I targeting this thing? Boopity boopity boop boop boop. This kid is so fast. Look out. Oh my god, a Bruce fire. Stop burning me. You know what? Yeah, I'll rush it with a baseball bat. Bruh, that makes you cry. Oh my god, now we need to walk all the way back there. Okay, I'm gonna skip the part till we get to the supermarket. No, not the Uncle Baba. Did it die? Please don't tell me it died. I think it died. Okay, we're still back. Alright, let me... to go over here again. I will not make the mistakes of my
freedom. John Henry Eaton builds a country. And I'm mean forever. If I have to
hold
those monsters.
Oh, I thought it wasn't the... Yeah.
You look stronger than all the other those.
Okay, go hide. First, I have to go to the super duper market now. First, Nuka-Cola. Hey, dog meat. Going into a supermarket. Yawn. Alright, that does not look good. Okay, I made noise. Oh my god. Come here. You gonna stab me, huh? Are you a Pip-Boy light still?
Time to take you apart.
Jeez. Oh crap. Chinese pistol. Bruh. Oh, I did one trap. It did one trap. It did not one trap. I go away from there. Let's take some Nuka-Cola and stem packs and eat dog meat. Bruh. Why are these raiders, like, have weird hair like that? Holy crap, this guy's about to kill me. Boom, head drop. Ooh, a combat shotgun. Dude, die. I'm the worst shot. Thank you. I know how to lock. I know how to do terminals. No, I didn't. Thank you. No, I failed it. Great. Look at all this ammo. There's nothing in the supermarket. Just great. This music. There's nothing in there. Food surge. All to food. Okay, now we must leave the supermarket. Let's fast travel. Here, we'll do. What is this quest? Alright, but we're gonna end it here. So let me save first, save. So thank you all for watching, and it's been iCarl Gaming, and I will see you later.